Hello everyone! Welcome back to our channel. I hope everybody are safe, everybody are healthy, everybody are blessed every day. So thanks God. Today, I will let you hear a poem. It's because it's quarantine and I am alone. I'm trying to do something not to be boring because as I am sitting in the garden, I make a poem. Okay, it's because this month, Filipino people are celebrating the Buwa ng Wika, the traditional language month for the Filipino people. So I want to deliver my poem in Tagalog. Okay, the title is Ang Buhay. In English is The Life. So sorry for my viewers that cannot understand Tagalog, but anyway, it's about the life of the people. Okay, so I want you to hear now Ang Buhay. Habang ako'y nakaupo, nakatanaw sa malayo, mga dahong luntian kay gagandang tingnan. Tila ba nagsasabi, buhay ko'y may kahulugan, kaya't huwag kong isipin aking kinabukasan. Aking napagtanto ng ako ay isilang, inako'y anong tuwa, anak, ikay mapagpala. Salamat sa ama na sa biyayang aking natanggap. Isip ko'y anong lawak, puso ko'y anong busilak. Damdamin kong mapagmahal hanggang ngayon aking taglay. Tayong nilalang, buhay ay ingatan. Maaaring bukas makalawa, hindi natin alam. Buhay na pinagkaloob, Diyos na makapangyarihan, buhay sa Kanya ay ating hiram. Kaya't tayong pinagpala, pasasalamat ay isagawa. Sa Diyos na dakila, na siya ang may likha. Sa mga nakinig ng aking tula, huwag ninyong akong huhusgahan. Huwag ninyong husgahan ang bagong bakata. Naglilibang lamang kaya ito na isagawa. Pagmamahal sa kapwa, ako ay laging handa. So, marami pong salamat. Thank you very much to the people who listen. Anyway, continue following my YouTube channel, Super Granny Reyes, and you will hear to me and you will see all my sharing videos are interesting and healthy. Okay? God bless! I love you all!